Henry's ready. Okerman. This time they're both away on the green. Michael Henry, left lane, trying to win in his debut. And he can't get it done. 7:24 for Okerman, 166. Something happened to Michael Henry's car. It slowed way down, runs only a 787. And Rich Okerman slides by, takes his foot off the throttle to stay safe.
Obviously, you're pretty happy. Fourth win of your career. That was a big one, though. In the other lane, they were kind of having a cosmic positive weekend.
I knew I was up against some kind of superpower there.
It was. Mr. Henry, his birthday weekend, won best appearing. But you got the job done in the final round. How meaningful is it to win a race as big as the DENSO Sonoma Nationals?
It's incredible. You know, you keep racing and going and going, and you think you win a round, you go, can I get another one? You know, and you just one round at a time, like they say, right?
They say it, but it's so hard to do, and you're bracket racing at extremely high speeds. You got that awesome Beretta out there. Talk to the folks out there. How challenging is it to win one of these events?
It is challenging, and at Sonoma, it's beautiful, but it's tricky because the winds change. You get the wind off the bay, it's worth more than they get the wind off the mountains over here, and it changes in between rounds, and it's difficult.
Who do you want to thank out there?
I want to thank Nancy right here. She does everything. I'm just the trained monkey in the car.
I believe that.
Yep, and our friends Sandy and Ken, and it's a family deal, you know. Without that part, it wouldn't be as fun, for sure.
Well, congratulations. Hold that Wally up. Let's get a photograph. He is your Vortech Superchargers top sportsman winner,